pretty start to the first plowable snowfall of the season, but tonight's rush hour commuters are in for some ugly traffic, with the first of two nor'easters dumping up to 6 inches of snow on southeastern Massachusetts today from between 1 p.m. and 8 p.m. The second storm is expected to hit on Saturday, bringing an additional foot of snow in some places and dropping temperatures below zero.